Hello everyone, today we'll discuss how the Supreme Court grants bail to a 74-year-old lawyer accused of abetting suicide. The Supreme Court on Tuesday granted bail to a 74-year-old advocate accused in an abetment of suicide case. In the handwritten note, the victim has actually named the appellant's son and two others as primarily responsible. He has also stated expressly that the appellant threatened him. Therefore, this is not a case where the continued incarceration of the appellant is necessary, especially after filing of the final report, the court said. The advocate's appeal was therefore allowed and the Rajasthan High Court order from February this year denying bail was set aside. The accused was directed to be released on bail subject to conditions to be imposed by the trial court. The charge against the appellant and three others was that the victim died by suicide due to the pressure exerted and threats issued towards returning 6.50 crores owed to them by the deceased. Four accused were taken into custody on November 17, 2022, and the final report was filed a month later. The Jaipur bench of the High Court denied bail to the appellant, leading to the present appeal before the top court.